General Custer. Jane, do something affectionate with General Custer.
She wasn't asking him for a walk. What's the matter, Jane? You aren't yourself these days. Your mind is wandering. You're still your best fella, you know?
I've been meaning to talk to you about that, Johnny. How come you and I have the same last name? We're not actually related or anything, are we?
No, it's just a brand name. We're action figures together, like Barbie and Ken, just like girly.
That's a relief.
No. General Custer pulls into view. Heartthrob General Custer. He swaggers in.
I've been working on the road all the live long day. I bring home the bacon. You get a new dress every year like clockwork out of the Sears Roebuck catalog. What's the only drink I've offered that I ain't got?
Well?
Custer's cool stuff.
Well, he's very well appointed. Oh, Johnny, it's not that I don't like you, but General Custer is a hero. Indian fighter. He defended Fort Cheyenne against the Red Devil.
Fort Cheyenne. Yep, Red Devils. Thank you. Coming up.
Hello. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful.
Oh, General.
Just throw money.
Bullshit.
I fear neither man nor beast.
Okay, Custer.
Emote. Emote.
I fear neither man nor beast, but I dare not rest on my fully justified laurels. The perfidious pirate Lafitte.
Here it goes. The perfidious.
The perfidious pirate Lafitte is reportedly on the prowl. He is a formidable foe whose evil reach far exceeds the corrupt coastal towns. Whoa, coastal towns. Where he and his hired thugs make camp. In fact,
Jane, we'll have you on in a moment. Oh no, James, James can. It's all right. We'll get it
back. It's all right. We got another Jane on eBay. It's cool. In fact, he may even be more dangerous out of his element, out here in the plains. After all, the most dangerous fighter is not the best warrior, but the lesser man. His passion may be the more greatly inflamed.
I ain't scared of no pirate.
I can assure you, not at his feet, anyone like you.